Netanyahu is waging a continuous war against the people of Palestine, whether it be committing atrocities, murder, or continuously expanding illegal settlements. It is farcical that the Israelis differentiate between legal and illegal settlements. All are illegal under international law.
Yalom made an agreement with the settlers who had established what they consider to be an illegal outpost, that if they vacate, they would be rewarded with new homes. However, no one is living...